On the morning of June 16th, from Xi'an Xi'anyang International Airport, the Lumia flight GJ8937 carrying 139 passengers took off, setting up an aerial bridge between Xi'an and Samarqand, marking the inauguration of Shaanxi's seventh international route between Central Asia.
到 Samarqand 的时候要经过塔什干中转，第二天才能到 Samarqand，现在非常方便。
Samarqand is the second largest city in Uzbekistan. It's a renowned city for tourism and culture in Central Asia, as well as a vital hub along the Silk Road. And it also has rich historical heritage like Xi'an in China. The successful launch of this route will further enhance economic trade between Shaanxi and the Central Asian countries. Underpinning the development of Xi'an as an international aviation hub and an airport-based national logistics hub.
Cooperation with China and Uzbekistan in all branches are developing. Opening flights from Xi'an to Samarqand, it helps to develop our cultural exchange, people diplomacy, our trade.
The density of the flights from Shaanxi to Central Asian countries has made it the favorite choice for many travelers in China. Statistics show that since last May, Xi'anyang Airport has operated over 970 round-trip flights, serving nearly 100,000 inbound and outbound passengers.
那么目前，西安机场已经是全国至中亚地区航班量最多、航点最多、通达性最便捷的机场之一。那么未来，我们将搭建起中国至中亚的空中丝绸之路，为广大中亚地区和中国的旅客提供最便捷的空中通道。